What a beginning for the year 1977 it'll be for William Caleb Yarborough, Timmonsville, South Carolina. He won the NASCAR season-long championship last year, and now he wins the Daytona 500 at age 37 for the second time, 9 years after his initial victory year.
Well, he drove a masterful race. He drove a well-judged finish there with the last two or three laps to go. He saw his opportunity, he took it, and he found himself in the...